Hello, Chess World. Did you miss me? I am pleased that my lawsuit against Magnus Carlsen and Chess.com has been resolved in a mutually acceptable manner, and that I am returning to Chess.com. I look forward to competing against Magnus in chess rather than in court, and am grateful for my attorneys at Ovid and Ovid for believing in me and helping me resolve the case. I'd like to reaffirm my opinion that the Chess.com report is defamatory, and I challenge their allegations. I'd also like to reaffirm the fact that no matter the obstacles that I will face, no matter how much you try to blacklist me, no matter what you do to try and ruin my career or slander my reputation, that these difficult times have only strengthened my resolve and character, and have only invigorated me even more to reach the top of chess. There will be a day when I will be the best chess player in the world, and I think it's time to let my chess speak for itself.